The design of Oasis embodies purity, privacy, and healthiness. These three core design principles were chosen in response to the detrimental effects humans are having on the environment. These effects can be seen all throughout the state of West Virginia. Oasis aims to reduce these effects while providing a building that fits in with West Virginia's increasingly modern urban architecture. A courtyard provides the privacy of being in the mountains of Appalachia. It creates a connection between the interior and exterior environment that is often lost in an urban setting. The addition of a green roof and green wall further reflect the natural themes and materials of Appalachia and aid in the connection from interior to exterior spaces. The materials used, many of which are locally sourced, are derived from the Appalachian vernacular. They are also reminiscent of the industry that has greatly supported, but also greatly devastated, the state's natural quality. A comprehensive filtration system included in the design works to counteract increasingly poor water and air quality. The air filtration system provides the user with the sense of being in the clean mountain setting of rural West Virginia while simultaneously counteracting the effects of increased urban density and industrial processes. The water filtration system aims to counteract the long-time degradation of water quality due to a history of coal production and recent chemical spills. Oasis creates a better living environment for you. It reduces the impact that industry has made on the climate, decreases your own carbon footprint, and makes you a healthier person.